TFNN. Headline news update.
Hi everyone, Basil Chapman, host of Tiger Technicians Hour, sitting in right here for the midday update. And the Dow's up 150 just a few minutes ago. Dow was kind of struggling, then it started to move up. Then I think it was Boeing, which added this big pop at his options expiration. So they must have used the strike, the 380 strike for the Boeing. It's at 380.92, up 7.60. It was just languishing at a minus two, a plus one for a little while, and then boom, goes up. So the Dow had a big spike to the upside. That was very important. So the Dow is still lagging, because the Dow up 147 right now is way underneath the 26,241 high of February the 25th, but nicely off the 25,252 low of about a week and a half ago. This is important because what we're looking at is the Dow is moving up, but the S&P, there we go, S&P right now is up 14.58, making a new recovery high. And this says that the key support now at 28.23, the key support will be at the 2800 level to 27.95 for the next 3-4 days. And this is a very nice break to the upside, helps the weekly chart tremendously. So the S&P is up 0.54. The NASDAQ is up 0.92%, 0.92. That is 1.60 on the upside, trading 178.32 also. Bumping into a trend line resistance. Now, one of the reasons why I've been a little hesitant in calling what this leg is in the Chapman wave methodology is that the MACD and the Dow and the IWM are still not, and the stochastic are not that good. Here you've got a crossover in the S&P, and the 89% is very strong in the stochastic in the daily chart. This is very good action, and it makes the 176 to 174 area in the QQQ really important support. IWM is trading right now up 0.66%, up $1.02 at 155.37. Hasn't even taken out the high of 3 days ago. And that's just diverse action. If you look at the semiconductor index, it looks spectacular, up 2.98. But AVGO, and that's Broadcom. Broadcom is adding 28 points, up 10%. That makes a big difference. So it's selectivity, but it is moving up, and that's a big positive. And gold is having a little bit of a pop here. It's up $6. I'll be back. We're going into greater detail in my show, the Tiger Technicians Hour. Have a great day. Otherwise, see you Monday.